Today is my mom's birthday, July 27th. Another year she's blessed to see, thanking God for it. Welcome back to our channel.
Welcome to Willis.
Okay, you guys, today is my mom's birthday. It's July 27th. Another year she's blessed to see, thanking God for it. We're going to celebrate her by surprising her for her birthday. It's gonna be a small family get together. And yeah, we're gonna capture her reaction and everything. So you guys, let me know in the comments, if you have a birthday during this COVID period, what did you do for your birthday?
Yeah, that's true. So we're supposed to be painting today. Would you say painting with a twist?
Yeah, something like a painting with a twist type of thing.
Yeah, it should actually be pretty exciting. And of course, it'll be fun to kind of see your mom's reaction and stuff. Because yeah. I think she thinks that we're going out to eat.
Yeah.
She... something. I don't think she really has a clue what we're doing, so we'll be picking her up literally in like probably
three minutes, however.
So be fun. But yeah, like you said, what are some of the things y'all did on y'all's birthday? Because Sinead, for her birthday, we didn't really get to go anywhere like we really wanted to. We had, you know, a small little, you know, kind of quarantine, I guess you would say, birthday party.
Yeah.
With a few people.
Mm-hmm.
With all this COVID stuff, you know. So we've really, like I said, been wanting to travel, you know, and go places and stuff, but just haven't been able to with, you know, the pandemic going on. So
just stay tuned, you guys. We're going to show you guys the whole thing.
Yes. I asked you, how was work today?
Work was good.
Work was good.
These
are potato chips. Thank you for the gathering. Healthy, safe, and enjoy.
Thank you for the food, Lord. Bless,
let
be
nourished
to
our bodies. What's up, y'all? We're about to get some painting on. Let me show y'all. Who y'all think gonna do the best?
Oh, it's a competition now, huh, babe?
Everything is a competition, y'all. Everything.
We're not that competitive. We're really not that competitive.
She's speaking for herself. I am competitive.
Okay, so y'all see the competitive person.
There it is. Mm. Y'all watch how good this gonna look when I get done.
We'll see. He wants a challenge, so I'm about to give him one.